Welcome to the Daily Core Challenge. Here's your next four moves. We're going to start off with something called an inchworm, except we're only going to do half of it. I'm going to assume that you're doing this in a small space. If you have more room and you know what the inchworm is, feel free to do the whole thing, except we're going to break it down so you get mostly just the core stuff, okay? So standing, hopefully you guys can still see me. Your feet will be together. You're going to bring your hands down to the floor, feeling a nice stretch. You're going to walk it out little movements out into a nice long plank, bracing the core, walking those hands back, little bit movements, standing up and doing it again. You want a little bit more intensity, you can take out standing up and just keep going back and forth. Okay. From there, you're going to come right down to the floor and set up the plank jacks. So feet back nice and long. We're going four big, four little. Four, three, two, one, a little. Four, three, two, one, big, and little. Little is a little bit more work on the core, and the bigger ones are gonna get your heart rate up, okay? So from there, we're lying on our back. Get the sun over here. You're going to start off pulling yourself in, nice big C, and then extending nice and long. Pull in, extend long. If this feels like too much, you can focus on doing one leg at a time. And the shoulders off of the mat. The fourth and final move, we're going to set up the donkey kicks. Okay, so we're going to drive the heart rate up. We're going to get the legs working a little bit too. So you're going to set up hands under the shoulders. Knees are bent. Heels come to the bum. Enjoy!